my very first day, it was February 15th, the year 2000. I walk in, it's my birthday, no one really knows about it, and I'm greeted with a homemade birthday cake, an armful of USI clothing, and a group of people welcoming me to the university and singing me happy birthday. So I kind of knew that at that point in time that I'd made the right decision and that this is a good place to be. And I was feeling very welcomed, and I haven't regretted being here since.